You'll never know the curse of this family. We're done with them, John.
Arthur, you take your post. I'll just go serve the Black Hand. I'll just go deliver the Black fucking Hand to the house. From local Changreta.
We made an agreement. We made a solemn promise.
But the two families become the one family.
We're the family now. We'll take Talamenti Cockroy.
Marco, they're coming today. Go to John's place and get him out. All right?
This is the New York Mafia we're talking about.
And we're the Peaky fucking Blinders.
No, we're not, John.
Get in the fucking house.
It's me.
We're not the Peaky fucking Blinders unless we're together.
Spend.
You were together on the gallows with one man missing.
Don't tell shit.
Lazo Dane, you gotta get me out of this.
We're a couple of fucking toy soldiers. Do this, John. Do that, John. Kill your fucking teacher, John!
You don't know what their plan is, do you, John? Because we just kill them. We can't be trusted.
Nobody in Small Earth crept in a pot without the decree of Tommy Almighty.
They're so fucking clever. I'm on here.
Now me and John, we just fucking big men whose duty it is. To obey.
Let him fucking go!
Instead of sending you a Black Hand that kind of had you killed in the night, none of mine.
From Luca Changreta. Oh, he killed his dad.
He's dead. Cleared out the rest of the Italians out of the south of the city.
But I want you to know why.
John! Where's Tommy? Arthur! John!
Is it him? Yeah. On his own doorstep. His own fucking doorstep.
This is how John wanted to go. On the smoke. The truth is, we died together. Once before.
Stava lì. E para partire.
Cut off from the retreat.
You hear me?
No bullets left.
My brother! He's dead!
Waiting for the Prussian cavalry to come and to finish us off.
John.
While we waited...
Since when did we scare the coppers, Tom?
Since things changed, John.
Jeremiah said we should sing...
The bleak midwinter. I promised, Arthur.
In the bleak midwinter.
But we were spared. The enemy never came.
No.
We all agreed that everything after that...
The monks, my man.
...was extra.
Anyway, we're Peaky Blinders. We're not scared of coppers. We're not scared of fucking wops.
All right, John.
John Selby!
Could be half your son to walk anywhere.
By order of the Peaky fucking Blinders!
With a bullet loose, now.
If they come for us, we'll cut them a smile each.
It's gone now. Like a hole behind your head.
We still have to look out for each other, right?